Okay, recording.
Okay, good. And we're recording.
Sweet.
But yeah. I'm taking your skateboard as well.
Didn't take this, we could share it.
Well, we are though.
What I don't understand, always, with the impact this has in the snow, how the hell am I not dead or with every bone in my body broken?
I don't know. Children, yeah, like I said, very appropriate knowing for the weather. They will serve. Yep. Yeah. I'm expecting wipes.
Yes, am I? Maybe not on the trash before the boss, certainly, but not on the boss.
Them turrets are going to be murder.
Come on then, slags.
You're taking like no damage.
That's because I'm a pro.
Sure you are, mate. Just let the dots kill the turrets.
Oh good, more of them.
Yep.
Ooh, that hurt my frame rate. I think I might guard you.
That might be useful. It'd be a lot easier if I was on a range.
God damn it!
There's more of them.
Ah, fuck it.
I'm gonna use my med pack. This is why I'm glad I went hybrid. Sort of hybrid.
At my suggestion, I might add.
It's not really hybrid.
It's a bit hybrid.
It's like 2-5 points in the healing tree.
Yeah, hybrid.
And there's the boss.
Well, we got past the hard bit.
Yep. Now this is just the long bit. They basically double his health in nightmare mode. It's rather amusing.
Okay, then. God, he doesn't even have a million health.
I know. This is going to be ready? Rather fast. Yep, do it.
I know, I think we need a ready check.
Oh yeah, got to go pro late.
Yeah, make sure all the pugs are ready, you know.
Yeah, so many pugs in this group. You have to make sure they're ready. Why do I have aggro? Oh, no.
You don't.
I thought I did.
Well, you feel it wrong.
I'm so sorry.
So you should be.
Oops. Open my inventory. Proximity violation.
Oh yes.
I have been armed with four distinct weapons technologies. So much damage.
Now we need to group up under the boss so we can get AoE heals.
What AoE heals?
We get left on him if we get his vivification.
Yeah.
Because I really need it.
Yeah.
See, he's facing your way, but I have aggro.
Yeah. He's just not doing anything.
There he is.
There we go.
Hey, champ. It'll be really funny if he enrages.
It wouldn't matter, I'd just keep
Yeah, that's exactly what is. That's exactly why it'd be funny. It's like, oh no, he's enraged. I'm surviving perfectly fine.
I just roll and then give you a heal. Oh no, I'm on fire. And I can't cleanse it.
Not gonna get tired of that knockback, ever.
He has been armed with 24 distinct weapons technologies. Good for him. I'm the only one taking damage here.
Yeah, that's going amazing.
Also, I just realised that when I crit, I'm basically only getting 2k healing. I'm in healing tree. My call to injection on the crit does 8k, and I'm healing, it's 10k. Not very big of an increase. I'm rather sad now.
This is almost disappointingly easy.
Should have gone for nightmare mode.
You should have at least done 8 gem.
Yeah.
Love that knockback so much.
Yep.
Enemy tactics analyzed. Engaging storm protocols. Proximity violation.
This is so difficult.
Oh no, I'm below 50% health. That means I'm gonna die really soon.
I haven't been healing for like 5 minutes now.
I just backhanded him at 30%.
Enemy tactics analyzed. Engaging.
Oh no.
Christ, I just had a thought. I might actually need some of the stuff for my shadow.
My scoundrel, draw hello. That hazmat gear, huh? Oh, it'll probably drop.
This is only SM, it's not even going to be hazmat, is it?
It's probably going to be black hole gear.
That would take me back had I been raiding at all back when this was level cap, but when this was the level cap, but
yeah. This was the level cap a long time ago.
Enemy tactics analyzed.
Oh no. We're sort of
oh my god, he's analysed our tactics. What do we do now?
I forgot
about
the
that looks so funny from this angle.
I forgot about the soft enrage, we're doomed.
Oh yeah, there's a soft enrage.
Yep, he's not going to stop doing this until he's dead, so
oh no!
Just so much damage.
My might have to put up my enrage defense.
Yay!
Look at his target! Oh my god, I actually got an achievement out there.
Aww. Strength gear.
Oh, strength, I'm having that.
Really? You know what, I get to shoot all this now. Let me shoot all of it, come on. Come on, aren't you? Yeah.
Heal up.
Healing.
A slay, not knowing that I am the seed of destruction in their hearts. I am master and creator. What the galaxy fears.
Really?
I got it for Christmas. I forget who gave it to me, but I love it. Oh no, 34k health.
Oh no. It almost makes all strike useful. Almost.
Remember back in the days when all strike was good?
Yeah.
Oh, those days were good. That takes me back.
Yeah.
That's actually someone you can relate to.
Why?
Because it's so awesome.
Yeah, but why do you want... Well, okay, whatever.
Those enslaved trolls go down really, really easily.
Yeah. They must be noobs.
I think they are as well. What the hell? Oh no, you have aggro, whatever are you going to do?
Take it. It's so difficult to survive against these guys.
Miracle we survived that.
Yeah, I don't know. I think we're just too pro.
So pro we've broken the game.
Yep. Oh, that AoE is going to be so good. As long as you don't die anyway.
Look how close I am to that. Oh, the sounds of all those punches is just too fun. I'm reflecting all of them. And just the fly text was brilliant.
The carbine bursts are incredible. I'm actually dying.
Well, that's probably the toughest group of mobs we're gonna fight.
Probably. Oh, wait until we get the fire hounds.
Oh, yeah.
In case you guys are gonna call me a clicker noob for hitting my shiv then, it's because I couldn't be bothered to hit you. So, yeah. Of course, Vexus is always a clicker noob, so, yeah.
Someone actually commented that. Remember we were talking about earlier about the Malchus solo video on Leth's channel. Someone commented, nice clicking. It's like, piss off, we got the job done, you bastard.
True enough. I can't really say this is going slower than a nightmare run, because it isn't.
It's not really, we might as well be doing 8-man nightmare.
Yeah, what about 16-man nightmare?
Well, that's pretty much the same, isn't it?
Well,
actually, no, it's not, because you got more DPS. No. You got higher proportion DPS.
Yeah.
Woo!
Yeah, let's heal up before this room. This will probably be the toughest, apart from all the punches.
Yeah.
Punching is just the strongest weapon that they have. The sound is what kills you.
But is that ridiculous when you're in a war zone and you're a juggernaut or you're a sorc and you're going up against a... Is it a scrapper that's...
Yeah, scrapper.
Yeah, and you got all the punching going on and it's just like, right, I'm shooting lightning out of my hand and I'm still getting punched to death by someone.
Oh my gosh, carbine burst. It's so good. I killed so many guys with it.
I killed most of them went down to safe reflect.
Mine, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah, you know how you got all them down?
I got 8 of them.
Yeah, you know how? Because safe reflect got them down.
Yeah, well, I got to kill him low though.
Yeah, that means you solo them, so.
Yeah, it does, yeah.
If Craze watches this.
On your logic, I solo them.
No, that's Craze's logic.
No, it's your logic.
Craze!
You took it from him.
No, I use it to take the piss out of it.
You still use it all the time, though.
Indifference.
Apologies if Craze is watching his video.
No, he doesn't mean it. He hates you, really, Craze. He hates you.
With a passion.
Ooh, nearly got knocked off the edge. That would be really embarrassing in this video.
Yeah. And it would have been on video as well.
Yep, I would actually have to stop recording. Ah.
Of course, I would have seen it on my end as well.
Yeah.
You
I think Garge is going to be slightly troublesome.
Maybe. The adds might be a bit.
Luckily, though, when we have to keep jumping, my dots will keep doing damage, so, you know.
Hold on, wait a minute.
Heal blue.
I have the vehicle quest where you have to do all these ones on SF.
No.
And I've never actually done this on SN before.
Seriously?
Yeah, after this I'll only have to do KPSN.
Nice.
And then I get a mount I'm never going to use, ever.
Yep. So, hey, yeah. At least you can say you have it.
Yeah, I can put it in my homestead,
can't I?
We don't
have any knockbacks, we're going to do it the old-fashioned way. I would say we should pull all of them, but, you know, that would probably get us killed.
Most likely.
I think we can do it. Of course, I don't have any hops though, so. Yeah. Well, apart from that one. Did you just backhand that droid to death?
Might have done. Yeah, I did actually. I didn't even realise I'd used backhand until you said that. Because I really haven't been paying attention, I've just been completely.
Yeah. You know, given the fact that you're tanking, I think you'll be taking a lot of damage.
Yeah.
Probably because you're not a very good tank.
Well, maybe I just can't be arsed because it's SN and I'm really not taking this seriously.
I wonder why. You're our way, you're going to have to solo the pylon, right?
Yeah.
And we're always going to be in combat so you can't regen?
Yep.
Okay, good. You know
luckily,
what? Let's just stealth them.
Alright. Feel free to CC him as well.
CC.
At any point.
It's gonna run out in 6 seconds, just so you know. Yeah. So rough. Well.
Came out of that in one of the least convenient places.
Whatever. We got past one pack, it's good enough for me. Every call does like 15% of health, it's rather fun.
You know what is really weird though, remembering that TFB started out as a level 50 op?
Mm-hmm.
It's just weird.
I know, right?
Just looking up in the chat window, just random insult.
Yep. Just like defeat, Insomniac has gone offline.
Luckily though, Insomniac has come online, so
Ooh. We're
not without Insom.
Yay. Well, technically we are,
so,
you know.
Take it all the back. But I know as a tank that shouldn't be my complaint, but yeah.
Yeah.
That's happened quite. I think Zath once asked a tank for a guard because he kept stealing aggro and the tank told him to learn to play. And it's like, well, if he's taking aggro off you, he's not the one who needs to learn to play.
Yeah. We actually did it. We're here.
Yep. Now time for this guy.
I'm fine. So you really just have to run your way in, don't you? I'm trying to RP walk my way in here, you know? Okay,
that crap.
And then we didn't get to hear the other part of his speech about Garge. I'm blaming you for this.
If you're not talking, stop standing in front of him, trying to face him away.
Looks like you need some healing there, mate.
This guy actually does damage.
Yeah, shockingly. And he has more health than the first droid,
oh my god, he has just over 1 million health. What a pro.
I know, right?
Says
the
guy
million.
With 40k health.
Yes. Oh yeah, right, I forgot about the platform thing. I did. But,
I forgot about the tactic in this fight.
Oh well.
The one tactic, and I got it.
ads, getting knocked back, the frenzy, that sort of thing, yeah. There's more than one tactic in this.
No.
Oh no, he's preparing to pounce, watch out. Did you just jump with him?
Might have done.
Wow.
Just the realization that Project Savrak was meant to be like foreshadowing this guy.
Yeah. Foreshadowing?
Yeah.
Project Savrak came after this.
Oh shit, he did it.
Yeah. Good job.
Okay. Then a polite wink to the people that have done this.
It was the same people.
Yeah.
You're not doing a very good job here, are you?
No, you're just not understanding me. You're not on the same level as me.
Oh yeah, right, I forgot, sorry. I'm just not as pro as you
I'm
at the
so
whole
far either. Beyond you, me and
yeah. Yes, of course. See, I'm tempted to just let you die to prove that you're not immortal.
Yeah, then you'll die too.
Nah, I'll just solo it.
Okay, go on then.
Hey!
Go on then.
It'll happen.
Solo it.
Are you not attacking it now?
No, solo it. Go for it.
Wow.
That's
okay, fine. Get out of the way.
Yeah.
Are we going to get into a platform anytime soon?
Yeah, right now.
Yeah, see? So I called it. I called it
yeah,
by
your bitching made BioWare do it.
Yep. Even though it's all scripted.
Yeah, it's not though, is it? Some guy in Houston just went, oh my god, and does, I want a new platform. Right, I'm going to get on this right now.
Yep.
No, Austin.
Yeah. We've got to do multiple parts of BioWare, didn't
we? It's all American, I don't care.
How is it American? It's called a company having multiple places.
They're Austin. Austin, Texas. You know. All the American places are the same to me.
So you just don't like American
no,
places?
No, you walk in there and you get freedom regardless. So why why differentiate? And that, kids, is called subtle racism. Try it at home.
I would like to apologise to any Americans watching this video. On behalf of Vexus.
No, who apologise, they don't have anyway.
This is going really well.
Yeah, somewhat. And then these guys have to.
Just stay still for a little bit longer, let them get hit by the stun. Okay, now go. So I can just shoot them all. And now they're all dead.
I'm going the right way, right? Yeah.
Yeah. Well, there's only one set of platforms and they're about to go now. Ow.
Did not care for that. Stop moving this way.
It's not my fault, I was just walking.
Ah, I hit my defense chance and shield exhausted so much, it means when I pop from rage defense, it's pretty much useless.
Yep.
Just sits there mocking me.
What does enrage defense do now after the patch again?
It gives you 10 stacks, and every time you damage one of them heals you for a little bit. And that goes away after like 10 seconds, it used to be like 30, but they got...
Oh yeah, they reduced the duration.
Yeah, because they're a bunch of soulless bastards.
Well, because it was OP.
Yeah. And now my class isn't OP anymore, because they're a bunch of soulless...
Yeah, a bit. Still a bit OP, just so you know.
Yeah, what?
5%, get that vicious throw in.
Oh yeah, I have that.
Did you seriously forget about the existence of vicious throw?
I've spent the past week doing Shadow, and before that I was a damn scoundrel, and before that is... And then I've been doing my sniper stuff.
Seem to be dying there a bit, though.
Well, the healer's a bit crap, yeah.
What healer?
Oh, you know, the guy with 5 points in the healing tree.
Yeah, that guy with 5 points in the healing tree, he's a terrible healer, he is. Probably because of the lack of skill points, but I'm just going to say he's a noob.
Yeah. How else would you explain the lack of skill points if not noobishness?
Oh, you know, low level.
Noob.
Just
only noobs are at low level.
Oh no, pulverizing smash. I've never seen that ability before. I think he's gone berserk or something. I don't know.
I think he might be going to some kind of frenzy.
He might be preparing to pounce as well at some point.
Oh, shit, he is.
Yeah, see, I'm ahead of the game. But I was like, oh yeah, right, he's got to pounce, hasn't he? Yeah, quick, do that.
That same lonely guy in Austin just, oh crap, the dad said he needs to pounce out.
Oh, he's entering a frenzy as well.
And
oh,
Vex
no.
said he needs to enter a frenzy, so we're gonna do it.
Can we kill it, please?
Is that not what we're trying to do?
Not a very good job with it.
Better than some groups I've been in.
Like, Saber Reflect plus Enraged Defense equals you take no damage and heal because you're still taking damage, technically.
Yeah, I know. Isn't it beautiful?
It's overpowered is what it is.
It's brilliant.
It's almost, overpowered brilliant.
It's almost as good as doing Endure Pain and Invincible. Oh crap, he's enraged. Oh no, he's enraged at 1%.
Oh no, what will we do? Kill him.
I love that. He enraged at 2% health.
Yep.
Which
so
means
we were going a little bit slow.
We're pretty much as good as 8 level 50s.
Ooh, I'll be taking that.
Oh, cool. A relic, I'm gonna ninja that.
No, you're not.
You bastard.
I ninja'd your ninja-ing. That's the wrong way.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, look at that campaign relic. Back in the old days, that was good. It isn't anymore, though.
No.
Yeah, there you go. You've read the stats now.
We're going in the lava, noob.
Oh, and these biometric crystal alloys, they used to be useful as well, but now they're just, you just give them to vendors.
Yep. Used to be the soft element equalizers. Of course, yeah. Level 50. Now they're not.
Why can I not give this to my old legacy storage? Where are you? Aw, yeah, here we are. Let's just, hang on, we need a picture here. Come over here. Over here. With our tauntauns. One. Turn around. No, oh, okay, look this way. Oh, which way we're looking? This way, and then take. Okay. Yeah, I needed a picture. Didn't take one, actually, you know, but it was a good moment.
But you looked.
That can be the thumbnail.
You had a good, long look.
Mm hmm. That can be the thumbnail. Thumbnail.
On your moment. One.
Fine. We'll have to find a good one for you then.
No, my one's just going to be a picture of Vexus.
I can't get up here.
Because you're a nub.
Could be because this Tauntaun just doesn't jump.
Nub.
When I hopped up the Tauntaun, I could get up it. Yeah, the Tauntaun just sucks at jumping.
Well, then your mount's a nub, I don't care. It's one of you.
The mount. We'll go over the mount. Okay, you're on your own now, mate. Well, you know, almost. I don't think we can risk going all left. I think that will be a bit too dangerous.
Nah, let's spam left.
Nah, it won't work.
I can't be asked to work it out.
I'll work it out then.
That's. I'll clear the mobs then.
Yeah, have fun with that. Okay. My browser.
Tremble at my mighty 5 level advantage.
Yeah, that level advantage. Okay. Let's see what we got. So we have yellow and red.
For the record, I say we could just spam left.
We could, but we shouldn't. And we have purple and green.
Oh my god, TFB is the EV of level 55. I only just realised that.
It really is, yeah.
The one
then,
where no one really
SMB
gives a crap.
The KP, and then there's no EC, but whatever. That's green.
It's like TFB is something kind of like people used to take seriously, and now no one gives a crap.
Is that cyan or blue? I don't remember.
One of
that's
them.
It's classed as light blue, isn't it?
I'll take that as light blue, yeah.
Wait, there's a white one as well, though. Is that white? That's white, isn't it? That's white,
so.
Yeah, that's white. Yeah, that's white. And then it's yellow and purple. Is that purple? Yeah, that's purple.
Looks pretty purple.
Right. There we go, right. North. 3 right. 2 left. 3 right. 2 left. Right, okay, that was easy. Right, let's go to south. Unless you want to stay at north, and I'll go south.
Yeah, I shall okay, stay we'll here.
Star yeah, you slide. Stay there. You stay there and star slide your way to victory.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. course.
Yeah.
I love how they put all these ads here and just they have no purpose whatsoever except to give you a path to get to the pylon.
Purpose is just to make it look more authentic.
Okay. Oh, come on. I can't get up there.
Alt Z combined with Star Slide and this location is just beautiful.
God, apologies to anyone watching Vex's feed right now. It's very interesting, I'm sure.
Hey, it's awesome. Leth will be so jealous for this.
Okay, I found the actual blue. Right, so white, green. Oh, I haven't screwed up. But, you know, one of
yeah, them. I hope so too.
Purple. Blue.
I just realised I've done runs of Eevee that have had more wipes than this two, man.
Yeah. That's rather amusing. And then white. Wait, what? Yeah, white. And red. There we go. So, south. Free right. That's a pound sign. No, it isn't. Free right. Two left. Yes, free right. Two right, two left. There we go. So basically, on the second one, it's going to be a bit longer for me, and on the third one, it's going to be a bit longer for you. Sorry, all the way around.
All right.
That is all you will see for the rest of your life. Right, there we go. That should do it.
Ready check.
Yeah.
Oh, we forgot to ready check for Garge.
Oh, no.
One of the pugs might not have been ready.
I know, well, at least we did it anyway. Right, let's go. Wait, hang on a minute, I'm south, aren't I? Yeah,
yes.
Okay, right. And you, so we're both going free right this time.
Yep.
I've clicked, by the way.
Yeah.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Apparently. Come on, slags.
Oh yeah, right, we can click again, can't we?
Yep.
Yeah, just click whenever you can.
You're going to be having an easier time with this because you have damage and I do because it's level 50.
You have damage.
But...
Right, I'm not done because I've got a stasis beam on me. I'm now done.
I'm not.
Also,
still killing
these
Ricarda.
Guys out first.
Oh, you're not been like killing anyway. the Ricarda in the middle of it. I have. Makes it feel more right.
Right, what do I... you want to go two left?
I don't yet.
You will hurry up.
Yeah, just give me this one. Just this, the last... Some people never satisfy.
Can you please click?
Yeah, shut up.
Right, let's go. I'm stunned again.
Ugh.
Right, what do I want to do now again?
I don't know. Oh,
three right. Again. Yeah, what a shock. And you want to do two left?
Two left. Ah, stasis beam, bastard.
So much fun, isn't it? Very disruptive when you're soloing. I'm not looking forward to the accolade, by the way.
Better than me. Right, two left.
Three right, see, you're done.
That will be fine.
Oh my gosh, stasis beam.
Oh, I've got two stasis beams. Nice.
Stasis beams are really fun. Come on.
Ah, more stasis.
First accolade. I'm done.
You have an ah, crap.
Yeah, I have an accolade. What are you talking about?
Oh my god, I was still on the gosh.
Right, what do I have to do now?
I have to do damage.
Two right, yeah.
And I have three right. Still fighting my act.
When you're gonna die?
Ah, crap.
Heal.
I can't heal.
Do you have a med pack?
I don't think so. I'm too pro for med packs.
What was I doing again? Oh, I
forgot. Ah, crap, I'm actually gone. Right.
Come on, you can't die or else we'll lose.
Right, two right. Oh, that's so sympathetic of you. No, my friend, you can't die, otherwise I won't do well.
Basically.
Oh, no, that's the right side. That is the right one. Ugh. Oh god, I'm not surviving this.
Pop all the cooldowns.
I already have.
Got more of the cooldowns. I'm done, by the way, if you forgot.
I'm not. I'm too busy with my Ackley.
Just click it anyway.
Now, I'm gonna get recaster as well.
Minute, you know?
Oh crap, I'm about to die.
I've got two Ackley. I've
got two health.
You've got one health on my end.
No, I'm dead, I'm dead. Ah!
You might need to go damage spec.
Yeah, and tank gear, that's... yeah. I don't know how to spec into it. Actually, I don't even have field respec on this character.
I'm still fighting the other Ackley that I have left.
Well, I want to speed back.
Oh, okay. I'm just running around in circles, letting the dots kill it. And it's dead. I'm not going to die to the dots. Right.
So, well, the pylons have reset then?
Yep.
Oh. It's going so
that,
well.
It was, wasn't it?
Those Ackley are ridiculously OP.
Hey, a Merc and a Marauder did it, so you can too. You should probably go damage though.
I can't respec.
Go back to fleet.
No.
Well then.
Actually, I could unlock it, but I don't know what. I don't know.
I'll spec you then.
Okay, I might need to add coins. I'm gonna have to add coins.
Add coins?
Cartel coins so I can buy it.
Oh, okay. Probably stop recording. Alright then. This will be a continuous recording. You will go through all of our hassles just like we do.
God damn right. I think you're better than me. You think you can skip it when I couldn't? No.
Alright, we're going Vengeance. Vengeance is easy. What? Have you only played Rage?
No, I've only played Vengeance. It's just... I don't like it.
Well, it's... yeah. It's Vengeance. Okay, so yeah, single saber mastery. Improves
hold on, champ. Okay, 3 points in that. Then what?
Two in improved Sundering and Assault.
Okay.
Two in Dreadnought.
Yep.
Three in Accuracy.
Yep.
Sheehan Form.
Yep.
Unstoppable.
Yep.
Draining Scream.
Uh-huh.
Deadly Reprisal.
Yep.
Vengeance.
Yep.
Ruin. No point getting Overwhelm. Impale, Eviscerate, and Savagery. Rampage, Sundering Throw.
Oh, I forget how to play this spec now.
Seething Hatred and Destroyer.
Shatter. Then what?
Deafening Defense back on near Impale, because that'll probably be quite useful. Extra defense.
Yep.
Enraged Sunder.
Yep.
Ravager.
Yep.
Oh,
I'm gonna have to respec.
Yeah, you're gonna get stunned. Unyielding. In Vengeance.
Where's that in Vengeance?
Second row.
Okay.
And. Decimate, I guess, in Rage. Just increase smash damage. In case sort you know. Alright then, there you go. Spam Ravage whenever it's off cooldown, use Impale, then Shatter, and then your Ravage will come off cooldown, then use it again. And use your Vicious Throw whenever you get the Destroyer proc.
Okay. I'm gonna have to respec again afterwards.
Well, deal with it.
Life is so hard.
It is, and I'm gonna have to get the pylon again, aren't I?
Fucking lag, it means I can't... lag stopping me... there it is. Kept stopping me from jumping up into the... Ah, come on!
Alright, let me get the puzzles again.
Take two
with the puzzles. Have they changed? I don't know. Will they have changed on story mode?
I don't know. Ah! Oh, great. Now I've aggroed. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful.
I'm coming. Did you move your abilities yet?
Ah!
Sounds like no.
No, I have Sort of, I'm just dying. Because I'm not a tank anymore.
Sort of, I'm just dying. Don't blame the fact you're not a tank, it's just because you suck.
It's because I kept lagging so I couldn't jump onto the stem. If I die here, which I will, and I'm recording. Oh my god, Four Stroke isn't a channel anymore.
You forgot that, didn't you?
Yes, I've gotten so used to it being not being a channel.
Oh my god, there's a lot of them up there.
I'm just gonna run for it. That didn't work out.
Did you die to fall damage?
I don't know, let me have a look. No. Vicious okay, bite good. For three.
That deep.
I used to be a tank.
Then you took a vengeance in the knee, hey.
Then I took two accolades in the arse. And then I'm DPS.
That's only slightly, yeah. Well, then I'm stuck.
Let's see if I can stop. I'm not going to stop. Ah, come on!
Yeah, I can't get up here with the accolade, with a torn. I can't get up here at all now. There we go.
There it is. this computer is just sabotaging me.
Yeah. It's cue for a war zone, no. Best time.
This spec. Got this spec on Rasarai. I don't care for it.
It's fun, it's damaging, it's great.
No.
And your 1.68 weapon will definitely benefit from it. Put simply, things are going to die a lot faster now.
Yeah, but you know what it's not? What? Gay rep madness.
he has a love for balance.
Gay rep madness.
Right, I don't know if in story mode these change, but I'm gonna...
They've changed.
You know. Okay, good. That's great. Come on, load. The puzzle isn't loading. That's good. Okay.
I don't feel as important as I used to now that I'm not a tank.
Probably because you aren't that important anymore.
I was. I used to be important. Now I'm just a DPS, now I'm just a peasant.
Hey, what have we got? Green.
Of course you're a peasant too.
And white. Blue and purple. Blue and purple, red and blue. And lastly, yellow and green. That is yellow, right?
Would appear to be, yeah.
Okay. Right. North. Three right, two right, two left.
Right.
Yes, okay, right, to south. So you do know what you're doing with that spec, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you sure?
Yeah, sort of. Yeah, when I first put it in Rasarai, I knew what I was doing, I got the hang of it, I was just on a Warzone training dummy for a while until I got it. I mean, fleet training dummy.
Yeah.
Now I've completely forgotten because I haven't played Rasarai in ages because I found the spec a bit boring and I don't like Rasarai.
Okay, blue and purple. Blue and purple, yellow and green.
This feels really weird, I've only ever had a tank spec on this yellow. Vexus, you're not pure anymore.
White and red. I didn't realise you can just copy and paste it. I'm a bit of a noob.
A little bit.
Yeah, a little bit. Okay. Right, let's do it. And I'm also going to... Hang on a minute. I'm also going to turn off the combat information because that's just making it a lot more difficult.
Hold on. I think as a DPS, I might have been endurance stacking too much.
Probably.
I mean, I haven't been endurance stacking at all. But yeah. You know what? I think every DPS needs defense rating.
I think
that'll
help during this fight, yeah. Okay, you ready?
Yep.
Okay, free right for both of us.
Okay.
Click the things, do the things.
Uh-huh. Oh, they go down like little bitches now.
Yeah, of course they do.
But I'm losing health more. I don't care for that.
Okay, one more and then I'm done over here. Oh my gosh, I was so close to finishing
Stasis.
It. Yeah, I know. I do not care for the Watchers. Who watches the Watchers though?
Who does?
I don't know. Hey, I am done.
Three right go.
Okay, two left for me, three right for you. Another stasis beam.
Stasis.
Okay. What happens if I leave, I wonder?
Don't.
No, I mean, if I was to, you know, give you some healing.
Oh, that'd be awful nice, you champ.
It would be, but I don't know what would happen if I did.
Fucking stasis.
I forgot to hit to confirm, and the stasis is killing me.
What noob.
Okay, I'm waiting on you.
Yeah, give me just this one more.
Oh, I need to do two left next, first Acklay. Remember, you do have Force Choke for the Acklay. And, you know, cooldowns.
Yeah. Not as many, yeah.
Cooldowns.
Okay, yeah, that's much better with the Acklay. That is actually much better. I hate how that's much better.
Soon as you do two right.
Do you want me to respec back to tank for the next one, or can I... Yeah, no. Do I have to stay this way, or can I go back to tank
for
the next
one? Well, damage will probably be better for the
character. Oh, right, but I'm tanking solo.
Oh yeah, you're tanking solo, of course you are. Okay, that's that one done. And then two right. I think there's going to be two accolades in a minute, though.
Yeah, I think so.
No, only one. Good. Taking a lot of damage from his Acklay.
Taking a bit of
damage.
What
do I need to
well.
Do now? Two left, two right.
Oh, Christ.
Two. Have you got two of them?
Oh, but I'm still dying. Oh, come on!
Hang on a minute then.
Ah!
Come on, two right. Come on, click it, click it, click it, click it, click it, click it. Come on.
Oh, there's another Acklay here. No. Oh, there are two more here. No.
I can't click it. The Acklay's in the way. Alright, I'm done. I'm running. I'm running, I'm rolling.
CC him. Just CC. Actually, you can't go into stealth, can you? Can you?
Don't know, but well, doesn't matter.
These Acklay are ridiculously OP.
They really are. Come on, run.
Hold on, that Acklay that killed me is pissed off. There are two more on it. Oh, wait, no. Two more have come out. Jeez, you got five of them on you.
Oh boy.
I regret that I can't watch this.
Oh, an aggro to Manka Cat, yay.
Oh wow.
How much did you even click once?
No. Okay.
Here we set. Oh my god.
And you've still got them on you.
Goodbye. That's not gonna matter, is it? Fine, kill me. I don't think this is doable.
Let's give it another try, right? Maybe.
Oh, fine.
Actually, I just need to get a med pack, I think.
I think that's the solution. My med droid will have one, if I did fully... Have I ever fully upgraded my med droid? No, I haven't. I really should do that. I don't think I have the money for it, though. No, I don't. Yeah, I do, actually. Just. Okay. Would a med pack have won you that last fight?
I think so.
Alright then. Plus I'm gonna have to go get the solution again,
aren't I? But then again, of course, I would still have wiped those two Acklay.
So by then we're quite one,
I would
probably.
Have won that fight, but then it hit me while I was force choking it, which was weird. And that took me down by like 15%.
Hmm.
It was really weird. I had it in full stroke. It was in the air, and then it just randomly stabbed me with its leg. Stabbed me with its leg.
Yep.
Which was odd.
Yep.
Sorry, I said ooh halfway through because I just looked on my iPod and I had a message from my friend and it was just a big picture of Johnny Depp.
Okay. Bit random.
Which was weird, yeah.
Be right back. Okay, sorry about that. Yeah, I wasn't going like AFK for like 5 years or anything. Okay, I forgot that I had the have an app for it, so probably would have been a bit more useful than alt tabbing all the time.
I thought you were using an app. That's what I assumed you were doing.
No, using the website. A website. Oh, that's good. Almost fell down there while I was looking at the cartel market. Nothing interesting on it anyway. Went a bit too far there as well. That's good. I think we can do this though.
Maybe.
We can, come on. Have confidence.
If not, we could go to, we could, I don't know. Therese was online, he must have gone offline. We could go crawling to him for help. Maybe we could get Imson on this.
We could beg Nim and Imson to come and save us. Right, okay, so what have we got? We have purple. Yellow. It's still purple, obviously. Green. White. Yellow, green and white. Yes, yeah.
I don't know if I could put my viewers through another star slide, so I'll have to live. So. God, I look so pro. Might just have to make that my thumbnail. In fact, I think I will.
Okay. Go to my one.
So how many more tries before we just call it? Actually, I still need med packs.
Oh yeah, you do, don't you? Uh-huh.
Glad I remembered that.
Welcome to our market, potential customers. Probably are, aren't you? Exceptional med packs. It's not a lot, but it's better than nothing. It's not better than our car one, though, but it's better than nothing. Thank you for your patronage. So, yeah, I hope that will save your life.
The best way to go would be a sophisticated hybrid spec. But I don't have the time for sophistication or the. Is hybridity a word? I hope it is. I'm going to get the dictionary out, actually. Hold on. Where's the dictionary?
Okay, then.
I do have it around here somewhere. Where is it? Come on, you bastard. Where are you?
It's not very nice to speak to a dictionary like that.
No, that's a French dictionary. Where are you? I don't even do French.
Why do you have a French dictionary, then?
My brother does French. Actually, he's probably had his last lesson.
Mine's easy. Two left, two right, two right, two right.
Oh, hold on. There's the dictionary. Come on, hybridity. Please be a word. Come on. No, there's hybridism, hybridization, and it'd probably be hybridization rather than hybridity.
Hmm. There you go.
Two left. Should do it. Three left, two left, three right, okay.
Okay, let's try it again.
Okay, champ, let's do it. Two left.
Nope, no ready check, but whatever.
That's. Yeah, if the pugs can't handle it, then whatever.
Yeah, whatever. Ain't got time for pugs. I am done.
I'm not, hold on.
I didn't kill the Ricarda, by the way.
One more left. I'm killing the Ricarda.
I am, but not really. It's probably best that you are killing them, though. I should probably click in the middle. Okay, two right for me. I forgot about the watch. I hate that guy so much.
Ah! Huh, for these first three ones, I am just spamming left.
Yeah.
Always the best way forward. You absolute bastard.
Those watchers are just like the bane of our lives.
Well, no, they act like.
Come on, there we go.
Okay, spam left again. Absolute bastard.
There's three watchers here.
Absolute bastard.
There's three watchers here.
Yeah, I've got three as well. Oh! Just as I realised that, they stasis me. Just as I...
Yep.
Couldn't have done it before. No.
Can you hurry up, please?
Shut up. I'm sorry. I'm sorry if my tank DPS is.
Use a medpack.
Crap.
Did you use a medpack just then?
I did.
That was no healing.
That was no.
That did nothing. Okay,
yeah, this isn't happening.
Two left. No, two right. Yeah. This really isn't happening. This is worse than last time.
Now, all this joking about pugs, we might actually need one.
Yeah.
No one's going to go for it, of course, because they're not getting a thing out of this. But...
Well, weekly.
Oh, wow.
I know, right? I'm done. You're probably dead.
Yeah, not far off it.
I'm rolling. Do we solve yours first, then solve mine?
I've solved mine.
No, I mean the next one.
Oh god, oh my god, it's glitching. It's just, oh Christ.
What's wrong with it?
Good luck, champ.
It's not happening.
Nah, let's just call it.
It's so sad. And I aggroed all them as well. So, how was it glitching?
No, it was just a visual glitch. It just kind of ran into the ground.
Which was that's weird.
Good. Ooh!
Really? You are not here! Well, you know, they are.
So, we're calling it, right?
Probably.
Sweet. Still got the first few. Okay, I'm gonna stop recording and then I'm gonna respec back to tank and pretend I never respec to DPS. Just pretend it's a bad dream. So goodbye,
it was all a bad
YouTube
dream.
People.
Yes, goodbye.